It was the world's worst nuclear accident.
One of the atomic reactors at the Chernobyl atomic power plant.
Huge quantities of debris were blown out through the roof.
The nuclear radiation had already reached beyond the Soviet borders to Scandinavia
and across Europe. Dozens of people were killed, many more got cancer.
The Chernobyl nuclear disaster still looms. The core of the reactor then melted away, which meant the entire structure had to be encased in a concrete sarcophagus. That protective cover is crumbling away.
A powerful explosion, America's largest oil spill. 4.7 million barrels of oil leaked into the Gulf.
But the global warming, it's a hoax, it's a hoax.
Global warming was created by the Chinese.
Countries on six continents are questioning President Trump's decision. The United States joins the only two countries that did not sign the agreement to cut greenhouse gas emissions.
If you look at climate change and you look at the weather systems that we've
heard from scientists over the last 10 years, climate change does impact the intensity of many of the storms.
There has to be a discussion of whether these sorts of events are becoming more common because of climate change.
We need some global warming.
President Trump was in Europe last week. They tried to explain the Paris Accord to him in what they called simple terms, and that it appeared the president did not understand.
We better think about the games we play.